I was watching a piece of content today, and this individual was talking about the four biggest lessons they've learned throughout their lives, which in turn made me think about the four biggest lessons I've learned throughout my life. The first one was, we're not put in a box. Even though we feel like we're put in a box by our previous generations, the influence of our parents, our family members, our friends, we don't have to be put in a certain box. You know, that box of you have to go to college, get a college degree, graduate, get a job, work it for 30 years and retire. That's a box. You have the ability to get out of that box. Coincidingly with that is we have the ability to create our own future. That's the next lessons. We have the ability to create our own future and create our own path. And it all depends on our life experiences and some of the things that we go through that the universe puts in front of us, that we have the ability to create our own future. The next lesson is probably the biggest lesson that I learned is others are teaching you something. And a lot